Hello, good people. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Brenda Simiyu and thank you so much for clicking on this video and always coming back to support me. For those who have subscribed to my YouTube channel, thank you and thank you so much. So today we are going to cook mixture of cabbage and saucy chunks. So in my bowl, I've already chopped my cabbage, carrot and green capsicum. If you have red and yellow capsicum, you can go on and add them, but today for me I'm going to use green capsicum only. So chop your tomatoes and soak your saucy chunks for like 10 minutes. So guys, let me know, do you guys eat saucy? So in your pan, add oil. We are going to cook normally as you would cook your normal meat. Okay, so follow steps. Then add your onions. So we are going to fry them for a while, stir them because they can stack on your sufuria, then add salt. At this point guys, you can go on and add all your ingredients, but for me today I'm going to use Maggi, bay leaf, some turmeric and a pinch of rosemary. Add your tomatoes, mix them very well, keep on turning because the chunks can stick on your sufuria guys. Then add your cabbage or your mixture. Guys, as you can see, they look very awesome. How beautiful, how beautiful. So guys, let me know, what can you serve your vegetables with? For me, I'm going to serve my vegetables with rice. So you can go on and serve with chapati, ugali, potatoes, pasta, anything you love guys. So please, if you love my recipe, please go on and try it. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, like, share, let me know down below what you think about today's recipe. Wow guys, can you see that? Look, can you see the outcome? So you can cover it for like 2 minutes, then serve it while hot with rice or anything that you love. Guys, please subscribe. Love you so much.